Jerry trying to get better organized. There's the second wave there. Just a quick look at Jerry. The wind's at 60 miles an hour. Still expected to turn toward the north on Saturday and Sunday and weaken to a tropical storm as it encounters some gusty winds and some wind shear.